All right, let's get to it. I want to actually stock up on some items. I think this is the memory game. Mainly the 10 star and 20 star items. Those are the ones I want to stock up on. Match cards, that's what it's officially called. So I'm only gonna pay attention to the 10 star and 20 star, well. Wow, this position is pretty easy, actually. I didn't get any 10 star ones, unless those were meant to be 10. No, those are gonna be the green ones. Those are gonna be the green melons. I'm just gonna, okay, yeah, I need to stock up on some more. Let's do some more of these. I only paid attention to the 10 star one and the power one. This position I might not actually get. Crap, I forgot. Unless I can find the 20 star one. Was that up there? Yeah, that was up. Where was the 20 star one? No, I think. I believe that was over there. Okay, 20 stars probably. Yeah, there's a 20 star one. Okay. I just hope there's no limit to how many items I can carry. You know what? I'll move on to the actual getting to actually playing the levels for now, and I'll use up some of these items. I don't know how many items you can hold. You know which ones I wanna use up? The ones that are useless at the moment. No. Those ones. Whoa, okay. What the hell is this? Okay, okay, that. Thank you. Okay. Can I use up this item now? Nope, okay, I think it lasts the whole level. Thank you. Oh, it reveals everything. So that thing reveals everything. Wow, okay. That's kinda... So, okay, it's not just red coins. That's actually kinda useful. It's more useful than I thought it could be. Okay, I thought there'd be something over there, but there isn't. Whoa! Take it easy. No, no, no! Darn it! Oh my god, those chomp rocks! Okay, well, while we're at it, let's use up the other one. I definitely wanna... I don't wanna have it unnecessarily in my inventory. There we go. Get away. All right. Okay, let's try not to make the same mistake with those, with that Chomp Rock segment. This is crazy. Nice try. I don't know if I should be going that way. Okay, that was just for the flower. Okay, so I can't do anything about those guys, but... What is this for? Oh, okay. Well, the 5 red coins already revealed for me. I mean, I didn't really need them, they just... Okay, let's just X, no, Y, X, B, A. What? Darn it, I pressed the wrong button by mistake. Thank you. Okay, now it's probably gonna pop where he is. Oh, crap. Ah, crap. He stalled just in time. I should have done that too. I should have also just stalled. Okay, nothing up there. Alright then. Just two flowers so far, okay. Oh. Like, what is that? Nothing there. Oh crap, okay, gotta be careful here. No, of course, I'm just gonna refreeze those. Okay. Okay, what's the point of this? Oh. I thought I took that out already. Oh, it missed! How did it miss? Thank you. That's actually if I needed stars. Okay, I don't need stars right now. Does it respawn though? Okay, then. Just two more red coins then. Okay, what the hell? Where are all my eggs? How come I don't have any eggs anymore? I've run off eggs completely. Oh, wait a minute. I'm an idiot. Okay, just need to make it to the goal then. There we go. That's better. Okay, roulette. How about I... Oh! Wait, oh, it's a plus. Okay. So, I didn't really get anything back. What's the point of that? Oh, well, that was a waste. Thank you. That was a bit dumb. Oh, but I've got 30 stars now. Okay, good. Hope I didn't miss anything important. That looks like a place you'd want to go down. Okay, maybe it's a pipe I come out of. Wow, they're really generous with these checkpoints here. Nothing up there. Oops. Okay, I'm gonna have to wait then. Okay, I don't want to waste my eggs now, because you really don't have many eggs. Okay, that went smoother than I expected. I'm gonna try my luck again. Hey, what could possibly go wrong? I could lose lots of lives, but I've got a lot anyway. Okay, item chance. Okay. So I'm just gonna flip cards. What are the odds? Wow. Okay, danger. Icy conditions ahead. I usually don't read these. Yeah, I believe that's actually gonna be necessary. I can't even jump out of the water, please. Can I please jump out of the water? Can I put you in there? Thank you. Hey, don't you dare. Oh my god, it's gonna be like, don't you dare! Don't you dare! Oh, finally, eggs. What? Oh, it didn't register my flutter. I was pressing flutter. That's called input eaten. Wow. Talk about epic fail with the aim right there. Oh yeah, that's what sometimes happens. Your input gets eaten and at the worst possible moment. Okay, that was all. Just wanted to make sure pressing flutter there, but my input got eaten at the worst possible moment. Hello? What the? Okay, so I didn't get much of a boost from that, and of course that stupid penguin had to get in my way. Why did I do that? I pressed jump! Oh my god. I pressed jump! I think that was just input lag though, not input eaten. Why do I keep doing that?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a full set of eggs. Okay. I think my eggs will be very useful against the Bumpty the Penguin. Just get rid of all of them. I don't want any of them remaining behind here. There, and just knock the thing off the cliff. It's the best thing to do with it. Just knock it off the cliff. But no need to keep it. See, they're all gone. No need for any of that. Oh my god. See, sometimes it doesn't flutter when I wanted it to flutter. I am not freeing that guy. I'm feeling there's something there. I don't trust this. Nothing there, okay. I'm getting a full set of eggs. Thought I told you to go stay out. Whoa, don't you dare. Okay, we should be good then. Still missing two flowers. I don't know if that's good or not though. Hoping they're all here. Nope, I messed that up already. Just go down there. Alright, prepare to see me die many times. This part, man, this part. Like, why does he have to ski down the thing or... like, really, Yoshi? Darn it, how did I miss that? It's like you have to know in advance where they are. You have to know in advance where the rocks are. Darn it! Why didn't I jump high enough there? Or did I jump a bit too late? I don't know what happened there. Why I couldn't get that coin? Just 6 coins and 2 flowers. I just want to keep down the checklist there. 6 coins and 2 flowers. I already know where one of them is. There we go. 3 coins. Crap, I missed the flower! Good thing I have all these lives. Oh man. One coin. 2 coin. 3 coin, flower, 4 coin, fifth coin. Oh, wait, hang on. Okay, I've got them all. Just gotta survive now. Excellent, I just have to survive. Oh, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea! Why did I jump? I don't know why I jumped there. That was a bad idea. Nope, I missed that coin over there. There was a coin I missed in that jump. I jumped too soon. That's where those coins are, so I need to hear that dreeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee Okay. Just don't do anything stupid now. I'm just gonna take this thing nice and easy. Okay, I didn't have to even press anything. Was it just meant to be automatic or what? Just looking out for rocks. Oh my god. Am I done? I'm done! Just to get there. Oh, nice. Nice! Alright. From what I know, this fort is actually quite a maze, so I'll probably be here for a while. I'll probably be in this level for a while. Okay, what do I need from here? Oh, I know what I have to do. Okay, see, I knew one of those would come in handy. Okay, I'm gonna write this down. Fellas. Actually, hang on, I've got a notepad. I've got a notepad document I can just do. What does it say? Hold select. And press XXYBA. XXYBA. Alright. Well, that's something to keep in mind. Whoa. Okay. Oh yeah, I hate... Get away from me. I don't think I want to get that yet. Why do I have those yellow eggs? Are they special eggs? believe that's all I need from there. I really hope that's all I need, because I'm terrified of that area. Unless I can destroy all the spikes. You know what? That's what I plan to do. Destroy all the spikes. OCD. OCD's kicking in here. OCD, fellas. OCD. Oh, that's not a spike, that's just a blue block. Okay. Tempted to destroy those ground spikes too, just in case I fall. I'll be here for a while, guys. I'll be here for quite a while, but it's something I really need to do. Because what if I do need to go there? Just what I needed. Hoo-hoo, just what I needed. What? What happened there? I was jumping. Okay, that was just bullshit. What happened over there? What the hell happened over there? I was jumping and for some reason I just fell mid-jump, like... It's those platforms, actually. I think the platforms are a bit sticky. So you don't jump as high off of them. Okay, this should be easier now to get rid of those spikes. I'm gonna first clear the ground spikes, then the ceiling spikes. Once I've cleared everything, I'll know that there's nothing else there but that flower and... Before we know, there could be some more stuff there, like a hidden route. Gonna be some ceiling. I'll clear those ceiling spikes. Okay. crap, that spike's gonna be hard to hit. Are you kidding me? I can't hit that spike. There we go. Okay, how about I now start clearing off the ground spikes? This is gonna be the... we're gonna be here for quite a while. Look, there's gotta be something over there. Look, I'm gonna clear all those spikes there. There's about to be something there. Oh, well, you know I was wrong. Okay, just gonna clear those rafts too to see if there's anything there. This whole thing was probably for nothing. Those last four spikes, should I say. Thank you. we go. There we go. What's this? That's it. Do I really want to make this bridge, or is there something else? No, I definitely- I really want to make the bridge. I don't think there's anything. Yeah, I definitely want to make the bridge. Crap, I need some eggs. Thank you. I don't trust those one-way doors. Please don't tell me I missed something down there. What the hell? No! Yes! Alright. Oh, but how the hell do I get over there now? A little bit of precision here. How the hell do I get there? Possible to somehow. Reset the room. No, this is the only option I have, resetting the room. There we go. That solves the problem. Just reset the room and everything will be okay. Alright. That's the one I want to hit. That one, not the other one. From there now. Oh, I get it. You gotta use this. You gotta ride this thing. Shit. Okay, so what's the purpose of this room? I don't get it. I really don't get the purpose of this room here. I didn't even get the checkpoint yet. That really sucks. I don't even get a checkpoint yet. I don't get what I'm supposed to do in that room. Gotta get a full set of eggs first. Alright, once I do all this, I'm gonna go over there, get that checkpoint, and then... This fort is just confusing. I don't know which way is supposed to be the right way to go, but I'm gonna get a checkpoint. Nonetheless. Let's just do this. Ceiling. I don't want to try that lollipop thing. Oh, that doesn't do much. Okay. That's alright though. there though. I should reset the room. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Reset the room. Just so I can get the checkpoint. So I really want that. Once I get the checkpoint, I can reset the room again and get the gold the way I really wanted to go. It's just, I don't trust that way. No, I have to do- okay, you know what that means? I have to go that other way. Oh, looks like it's time to reset the room once again. So how did I do this last time? Reset the room again. Go the other way. So that I need to be able to figure out which way do I really want to go then. I know what I have to do, actually. Man, I don't like this, though. Do I have to go the other way? Do I really have to go the other way? I don't care. Thank you. What's down there? Something's down there. What? I'm trying to flutter! Okay, so how do I get down there? Shit, come on! Stop this! Is this a generator? Oh, this is how I do it. No red coins there. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Are you serious? I have to do that? Okay, I've sold these spells, there's no need for that. Come on, this way! This way! This way! This way! Oh my god! That's like... completely, like, how are you supposed to avoid getting hit anyway? Well, okay, I just fell right through the platform, wow. Nice job, I just fell right through the platform. Oh, this part, okay. Hope I'm in good shape at this point right now. This part, well, I'm gonna just wait for the platform to do its thing. Thank you. Oh dear. Duck for dear life. What? I didn't even... That hitbox! What was up with that hitbox? Probably have stayed to the right of the platform. Okay, just gotta stay ducked. Dear. Okay, you gotta stay near the middle of the platform then, don't you? That's what it looks like to me. Just stay near the middle of the platform and you'll be fine. Well, this time I'm gonna stay to the right. Okay, just two more red coins. Ooh! Duck. Okay, I can see the last two red coins. Well, I can see one of them at least. Oh, I can see them both. Don't die. Please let this be the end. Okay. I think we should be nearing the end of this. Okay. The last checkpoint should be here. If it isn't, I'm gonna be pissed. Alright, good. Well, that'll take... Whew, oh my god, how long did I spend on that level? Jeez. I spent so long on just that one level. The saga's no weak... Are you sure about that? Thank you. need to collect some more eggs. What the hell am I doing here? Come on. Oh my god, that was so close. That thing almost pushed me off. Look at that, look at how close that was. Alright, well, we're done with that. Time for Goonies. I missed that, because I was busy trying to catch the baby. Haven't seen any items yet. Nope, I need to get... need to get some... get on one of these things. I don't know how. Oh, darn it, it doesn't keep its lanes. So how do I get on top of one of these? Like this. Like that. Whoa, don't throw me into the middle of nowhere like that. That's not what I wanted to do. Alright. Okay, this is probably gonna be like an exploration type now. I'm gonna just explore everywhere I can. Nothing there. Whoops. Ah, crap. There's something on this cloud here. No. Okay. No! Why did it force me all the way down there? Like, wow, the knockback is... That's a lot of knockback. Come on, grab that. Thank you. Nope. Tell me something up here. Flower, I knew it. Why did I know that was gonna happen? Like, I just grab the star and in the process I get hit. Because of that sniper. That guy, it just snipes you like that. Oh, good, though. Oh, that's a relief. Get my stars back. I don't know if I... Oh, crap, I'm gonna need some more. How do I get to there? Gonna need some more of these birds to eat. Okay, 3 and 1. Knew it. I missed the red coin in the helicopter segment, didn't I? Oops. Yeah, I missed the record in the helicopter segment. Let's try again. Either that or I missed the record somewhere like in the beginning. What just hit me? What I... How do I get the thing? How do I get on top of it? This way, Mario! How do I get on top of the Goonie? I don't know how to do this. Oh, you're kidding me, right? No, get on... Shit! How are you supposed to do it? I don't know, like, do you have to be, like, pixel perfect with that? That's what it looks like. You gotta be pixel perfect to get on top of that. Whoops. See, I don't get how to do this part. This is where I'm confused. What the? Wow, you gotta be really precise with that then. Okay, got it. Oh, I slipped off! Oh, shit! Wow, this level is tough! Crap. It's like just... Oh, why did I kill that? I needed that. Oh, I know what I have to do now. It swoops even lower. So I gotta wait for it to swoop even lower. No, swoop lower. Nope, even lower. There we go. That's what I needed. No! Why did I slip off again? Oh, I slipped off. I'm gonna get on that again. Okay, swoop lower. Oh, not with you in the way. That thing doesn't swoop lower, does it? Oh, why did I slip off of that? Lower, lower, come on! I hate when there's a second one in the way, then there's no way I can get it. No way I can get it. I totally jumped on that! Bullshit! Oh my god. This level is really pissing me off now. Because the hitboxes are so deceptive here. Okay. Let me just ride this. Oh no, I can't because there's this thing in the way. This dumb thing in the way. So I have to do it this way. Why does it keep going high? Is Yoshi's jump not, like, big enough to get there? Okay, swoop again. Oh, there we go. Thank you. So it's all RNG then. It just has to be just barely low enough to for you to get it. Wait a minute, that's a red coin too, isn't that? That's the one I missed! That's the red coin I missed! You've gotta be kidding me! Oh, you know what? There's gonna be two checkpoints. I'll just take advantage of them both. No. Crap. Stop that. Stop it. Just get me to the flower. Good. Got the correct coin count now. Well, of course I know. Let's just... I'm just gonna... There was no point in me doing that anyway, was there? Because there's gonna be a checkpoint, isn't there? Shit, come on. What? How did I get hit there? What? I threw the egg! That, you know what? Screw it. Hitboxes. Stupid hitboxes! I don't know how that happened. Oh, why did I do that? I actually needed that. Thank you. Good. In case I need anything more. Shit! I missed my opportunity there. No! Shit! Come on! Shit! Why do I keep slipping off of that? Okay, that's all I needed. Really? Really, game, you're gonna do this to me? Alright, let's do this. Okay, so I got nothing back. Oh. Alright. Broke even there. Am I riding his cloud? Oh, his cloud is down there. Thanks for those coins. Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh, crap, I missed all that. Oh, I got rid of those boomerangs. Is this all the scroll gonna end soon? I mean, not end, but at least give me a checkpoint soon. Okay, that's kinda strange, but you know what, since an auto scroll, there isn't much room for like error, is there? What did I miss? Okay, so some shy guy just flew away. I just heard that sound effect, so I know I messed that up. Oh, it's just a... It was just a one-up guy. I don't get what's going on here. Okay, something just didn't spawn. Hello? That's what it was. I might as well collect them all while I'm at it, even though they're just regular coins. Went through all this trouble. Oops. Get that baby! Come on! I need... What the... I just got... How is that fair? It was like off-screen. I need one of those gusties also. know what? Screw it. There's no point in that. There's no point continuing when that all that's happened. What? What happened there? What hit me? What? I didn't even... How did that... The hitbox is so deceptive. Like, I can't tell what part of it I'm allowed to step on, what part I can't stop. Why didn't I get a boost? Come on, give me a boost. Come on! There's nothing there, is there? Let's be honest, there's probably nothing there. There's no need for me to get hit at all in this level. No need at all for me to get hit. So I'm just gonna do it again. Hello? 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 What the? I go through that. Okay, I got everything. All right. Thank you. Oh, what's up? Okay. Oh, now I know what this is gonna be like. And okay, I was just gonna be like, hey, I'm gonna push you off. But nope. It just decided to go off by itself. Like, just fall right through. I really hope that doesn't ever happen to me. Right. Be like, once I think, like, it's not gonna be very smooth. Crap. Come on, come to me. Mario, come to me. Come this way. Shit. Like, once you get hit, you're pretty much dead. Because you can't get Mario back. Oh crap, I need a full set of eggs. Crap, I let go of the button. Crap! I can't aim for shit. There we go. You know, was that so necessary? I mean, was that so hard? What the? No. I'm gonna have to. Darn it. Can't believe that happened. I haven't seen any items in this area. Like, where are the items? Aside from those stars. No items. No items. Yoshi only. Thank you. Wait a minute. No, there's something up there. Get off that Goonie. What's over there? I see no items. Is there like really nothing here or... Did I miss something in that with that red platform and now? I must have missed something there. I don't know what the deal with that red platform was. Oh dear. I'm gonna need that. I feel like I missed that thing. I don't know what was up there with that red banner, but I feel like I missed something important. Hoping all the other items are here. Oh, that thing could have crushed me. No! Why did my flutter stop? Once again, input was eaten. Why did I even bother? I forgot the thing falls. I should have just stood on it. No. Yeah, there's no way to backtrack in this one. Alright, don't do that. Get out of there. I missed stuff. I'm gonna go back there. I have to go back there and get it. I missed stuff. I missed some stuff here. And I think I know where I missed it. It's in the first area. You have where I ended up getting hit by that raven, so I ended up missing it because of that. that's taken care of. Oh! Well, this makes a bit of sense. So that's where one of those flowers was. I know where the other... I have a hunch where the other one was, is. Goodbye. Oh, you're gonna be kidding me. Cause they have all these items. So I know where the missing coins are. So I think that means I should be on track now. Should be quite on track now. Yep, I'm pretty much on track. Alright, there we go. Whew, we got that done. Let's try another hand. Let's try this roulette again. No, okay, it's a flip card, not roulette this time. I'm exiting. That's all I needed. That's all I needed. Just that. Those are the only kinds of items I want. I don't want to risk losing all my items. right. Raphael the Raven. Nope, nope, nope. Castle in the Sky. Nope, get out of there. Get out of there. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? No, seriously, what the hell is that supposed to be? Nothing. Okay, yeah, I just want to make sure there's nothing there. Nope. Oh, that's what it's for. Okay, I need that bullet bill launcher. Come here, bullet bill. Oh dear, there's something up there. Oh dear. Gonna stay like that until need be. You're kidding, right? I You're kidding, right? I know there's a train. I recall there being a train segment somewhere in this level. I just forgot where. Why did I? I should have gone to the checkpoint afterwards. Oh well. Let me just see what I need. I think this is where we've got the last few coins and flowers. Okay, that's just for the flower. I need. Okay, then that's not it. I think there's gonna be some more red coins in this room. There better be more red coins in this room, because I'm pretty sure I thoroughly checked this ca- Oh, these are red coins, aren't they? This way, come on. This way. Are you going backwards? That's a train going backwards. Oh, darn it. So I got the checkpoint later than I was supposed to. Oh, I hope the checkpoint respawns. Nope, it doesn't. Would you look at that? Oh, well, that wouldn't have done me much good anyway. Look at these goonies, they're just sniping me from all directions. I have an idea. Time to use a POW. There we go. Whoa! Get away from me. Alright, let's do this. This boss, I shouldn't get hit. I mean, I better not get hit in this boss. I mean, it's not really that hard that you'll get a, I mean, it's just, it's not that the enemy's attacks are easy to avoid. Oh, why did I hit caps lock? My mistake. Alright, let's do this. Crap. That's gotta hurt. Oh man, that's gotta hurt. Ooh, all right. Well, we're almost done with this. That's quite a journey. Oh, here we are. All right, let's see what I've got here. Kamek's Revenge. Oh crap. Okay, what do I have to do with that? I have a feeling I'm gonna need that key. Oh wow, okay. I really hope I don't need the key. It doesn't look like I do though. It looks like it's just for one of those doors, so I'm not gonna bother with it. Oh, are you kidding? I can't even stomp on him. Crap, that was a mistake. What's this? I need the key? Oh, are you kidding me? Well, no, because I wasted that checkpoint. Jeez, are you kidding me? I needed the key. Wow! That's such a dick move right there. Wait, what is the second Oh, it's to go backtrack. I'm not backtracking. No! Nope. There we go. Wow, I can't believe... I thought it would be like one of those bonus game things. Those... bandage challenges. Oh dear, okay, it's another one of these. Well, alright. Prepare to see me lose a lot of lives here. I hate ski segments. Crap. know if that's necessary. Is Kamek even a... Wow! So say, is Kamek even a threat here, or is he just a distraction? He looks over here, in this segment, looks like he's just a distraction. See, he's just a distraction, not a threat. Oh, what the? What the hell is this? What's this? Okay, this is just a weird. Okay, I have no idea what is. What is this? I don't even. No, seriously, what is this? I don't even. No! It was right there! It was right there! Happened there? I'm just thoroughly confused here. Okay, let's do this. You gotta be fast here. Crap. There we go. Are we done? Are we done? Did I do it? I did it! Oh, wow, okay. I have no idea what was even going on over there. But next time we're gonna take on World 6, so look for someone to host. We'll see who I can host here. Cause next time is most likely gonna be tomorrow. I'm gonna be finishing up this game. Well, Dr. Cool is playing Super Mario World, so I'm gonna... He's playing the Super Mario World randomizer, so I'm gonna host him. So, thank you for watching, and...